أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألف لام ميم. ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والذين يؤمنون بما
And on his authority Abdullah ibn al-Mubarak Ali ibn Ishaq al-Samarkandi Muhammad ibn Marwan al-Kalbi Abu Salih that ibn Abbas said, concerning Allah saying, Exalted is he, Aleph. Lam Mim Aleph stands for Allah, Lam for the Archangel Gabriel, Jibril, and Mim for Muhammad. It is also said Aleph stands for Allah's blessings, Allah, Lam for his kindness, Lutfu, and Mim for his dominion, Mulku. It is also said that Aleph stands for the beginning of the name Allah, Lam for the beginning of his name the kind, Al-Latif, and Mim for the beginning of his name the glorious, Al-Majid. It is also said that only Allah knows the meaning of these disjointed letters, while some maintain that it is an oath that he made.
قالوا
This is the scripture, i.e. this is the book that Muhammad, Bull, is reciting to you, whereof there is no doubt. There is no doubt that it has come from me. If you believe in it, I shall guide you, but if you do not believe in it, I will torment you. It is also said that, this is the scripture, refers to the guarded tablet. It is also said that this means, this is the book that I promised to reveal to you on the day of the covenant, Yawm al-Mithaq. It is also said, this is the scripture whereof there is no doubt, means there is no doubt that the description and traits of Muhammad are found in the Torah and Gospel. A guidance unto those who ward off evil means that the Quran is an exposition for those who ward off disbelief, associating partners with Allah and indecencies. It is also said that it means, it is a favor to the believers, or that it means it is a mercy unto those who ward off evil from among the community of Muhammad, Bull. Who believe in the unseen, that which is hidden from them, such as paradise, hell, the bridge over hell, the scale, the resurrection, the reckoning, etc. It is also said that this means, that they believe in the unseen which is revealed in the Quran and also in that which is not revealed therein. It is also said that the unseen is Allah Himself. And establish worship, they perform to completion the five prescribed prayers, including the ablution that precedes them, the bowing and prostrations which are parts of them and also what is obligated in these prayers in terms of appointed timing. And spend of that we have bestowed upon them, and of that which we have given them of wealth they give to charity. It is also said that this means, they give the poor due, zakat, from their wealth. The reference here is to Abu Bakr and his companions. And who believe in that which is revealed unto thee, Muhammad, of the Quran, and that which was revealed before you, of scriptures given to all the prophets, and are certain of the hereafter, they believe in resurrection after death and in the bliss of paradise, referring here specifically to Abdullah ibn Salam and his followers. These, who have these traits, are on guidance from their Lord, they enjoy favor, mercy and clear exposition that has come down from their Lord, and these are the successful ones, the ones who shall escape Allah's wrath and torment. It is also said that this refers to those who have apprehended and found what they were seeking and have escaped the evil of that from which they were fleeing, and these are the companions of Muhammad, Bull.
الَّذِينَ يَنْقُضُونَ عَهْدَ اللَّهِ مِنْ بَعْدِ مِيثَاقِهِ صغير ويفسدون في الأرض أولئك هم الخاسرون كيف تكفرون بالله وكنتم أمواتا فأحياكم ثم يميتكم ثم يحييكم ثم إليه ترجعون هو الذي خلق لكم ما في الأرض جميعا ثم استوى إلى السماء فسواهن سبع سماوات وهو بكل شيء عليم وإذ قال ربك للملائكة إني جاعل في الأرض خليفة قالوا أتجعل فيها من يفسد فيها ويسفك الدماء ونحن نسبح بحمدك ونقدس لك قال إني أعلم ما لا تعلمون وعلم آدم الأسماء فقال أنبئوني بأسماء هؤلاء إن كنتم صادقين قالوا سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم غيب السماوات والأرض وأعلم ما تبدون وما كنتم تكتمون
And of mankind are some who say, we believe in Allah, i.e. in the open and we are genuine in our belief, and the last day, and we believe in resurrection after death whereupon our deeds shall be requited, when they believe not, i.e. secretly nor are they genuine in their belief. They try to deceive Allah, contravene against him and denying him in secret. It is also said that this means that they were so daring with Allah to the extent that they thought they had deceived him, and those who believe, Abu Bakr and all the companions of Muhammad Allah bless him and give him peace, and they deceive, lie to, none save themselves, but they perceive not, they do not know that Allah informs his prophet about that which lies secret in their hearts.
وَإِذْ قُلْنَا لِلْمَلَائِكَةِ اسْجُدُوا لِآدَمَ فَسَجَدُوا وَإِذْ قُلْنَا لِلْمَلَائِكَةِ اسْجُدُوا لِآدَمَ فَسَجَدُوا إِلَّا إِبْلِيسَ أَبَى وَاسْتَكْبَرَ وَكَانَ مِنَ الْكَافِرِينَ الشجرة فتكونا من الظالمين. فأزلهما الشيطان عنها فأخرجهما مما كانا فيه، وقلنا اهبطوا بعضكم لبعض عدو، ولكم في الأرض مستقر ومتاع إلى حين. فتلقى آدم من ربه كلمات فتاب عليه، إنه هو التواب الرحيم. قل اهبطوا منها جميعا، فإما يأتينكم مني هدى فمن تبع هداي فلا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون. والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا أولئك أصحاب النار، هم فيها خالدون. يا بني إسرائيل اذكروا نعمتي التي أنعمت عليكم وأوفوا بعهدي
In their hearts is a disease, doubt, hypocrisy, conflict and darkness, so Allah increaseth their disease, increased their doubt, hypocrisy, conflict and darkness. And a painful doom is theirs, they will have a painful torment in the hereafter which shall extend to their hearts, because they lie, in secret, the reference here being to the hypocrites, Abdullah ibn Ubay, Jad ibn Kays and Mu'atib ibn Kushair.
أتأمرون الناس بالبر وتنسون أنفسكم وأنتم تتلون الكتاب، أفلا تعقلون؟ واستعينوا بالصبر والصلاة وإنها لكبيرة إلا على الذين يظنون أنهم ملاقو ربهم وأنهم إليه راجعون. يا بني إسرائيل اذكروا نعمتي التي أنعمت عليكم وأني فضلتكم على العالمين. واتقوا يوما لا تجزي نفس عن نفس شيئا ولا يقبل منها شفاعة ولا يؤخذ منها عدل ولا هم
And when it is said unto them, i.e. the Jews, make not mischief in the land, by preventing people from the religion of Muhammad, Bo, they say, we are reformers only, we are reforming it through obedience.